little twisty over there.
It's glad it's over the ocean and that.
Nah, that thing's spinning right in there.
It's huge.
You gotta keep an eye on the distance. Look at that boat, it's like right next to that ship. Looks like it's getting no more organized.
Yeah.
Honey, guys, the radio that's on top of the bar, please, 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 please,
from the bar?
Yeah. Moving in the direction of the storm, which means it's probably not going to come towards us because the storm's moving northeastern. You never know. Dangerous. A little more organization and that thing's...
That's why you get the funnel.
Trying to get organized, but it might not be able to.
Yeah, it's kind of merging into something else.
Looks like it's losing a little
bit. Yeah, it's dissipating.
I don't know, it's still spinning pretty fast. I see a little, you see the little center circulation there?
Yeah, now it's coming, it's getting tighter.
Yeah. Oh, so I see a little funnel.
Yep.
Might lose it before anything happens.
Amazing. You should send that footage to the news. So cool, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna lose in a second.
I wonder if we can see it from the laundry room.
Yeah, maybe. It's got a lot of high speed around it. Just look at that, you can see the water moving really fast around there.
There's a little boat in that. Look it.
Oh yeah. Is it alright?
Yeah, it seems fine.